Dr. Kang's scuba diving story. Today will be the last session for 10 most hazardous marine lives. I have so far talked about seeing snake, urchin, corn snail, jellyfish, and stonefish, as well as a blue ringed octopus. These scuba divers meet quite often underwater. But the rest, like leopard seal, giant barracuda, saltwater crocodile, and sharks, these are big predators, and they can be a threat to divers, but mostly the threat goes to the swimmers or surfboarders. But still, they are in almost all reports. These 10 are included in most hazardous marine lives. So today I want to give my final presentation on 10 lives, and will include leopard seal, great barracuda, saltwater crocodile, and the sharks. Leopard seal looks quite interesting, doesn't it? Looks even like some snake. They are named after beautiful spotted coat. Looks pretty much like leopard. Still as aggressive as a leopard. They can weigh up to 600 kilograms. Hard to tell by pound. They can grow really big. So divers better not get close. It is dangerous. They have enormous jaw with very sharp teeth. They look more reptile than seal. They eat birds, seabirds, stupid enough to jump into water. Fishes, penguin, and they are reported to kill human as well. An interesting picture from Google, seal catching bird, you know. This one as well, beautiful bubbles coming out of their nose. And then I will go for great barracuda. They are great. They are big. These pictures show how big they are, and by being big, they can be big threat to human being and also for divers. There are lines of needle sharp teeth. They can move like a torpedo underwater. There are 22 kinds, but only one attack human. That's the great barracuda. The rest of the barracuda we see underwater quite often. And when we see them, we see them in a school. And if we are lucky, we see them circling around. Even some jackfish circles around with them. And in between, there's a turtle, which I really saw at Sipadan Island long time ago. But barracuda, they are not dangerous except this great barracuda. They can bite human, leaves deep wound. Because it is deep, some nerve damage is also possible, and mostly severe bleeding follows. Sometimes they jump out of water and injures people on board. Like some tuna fish, they jump and they have a kind of a long thing in front of their nose, and they just really push through the fisherman's belly. Recently at Florida, a woman was bitten by great barracuda, and her lungs punctured and ribs broken. So this is a real threat to human. some dangerous toxins they have in their skin. It's called the ciguatera toxin, and this toxin is just very painful. So here are some awful pictures of barracuda bite, and this is awful. Crocodile, saltwater crocodile. This is as deadly as land crocodile. As heavy and long as 25 feet, 2 tons. And they have most powerful bite on Earth. 10 times stronger than great white. They move very fast on the water, but on land, they are pretty clumsy. They are not very fast. In Australia alone, each year, 2 crocodile bites in average is reported. And here's the last story on 10 hazardous marine lives, and it's the shark. The shark itself is so interesting an animal, and I also want to prepare some shark story, not about dangerous, but about the species. And there are like 400 species of sharks, but only 3, maybe 4, are a real threat to human. So today I will introduce the 3 most common sharks that is a threat to human being. The great white shark is the most frequently encountered, and they are most dangerous. They can be as big as 20 feet, 3 tons. 3 tons. 3 tons. That's heavy, isn't it? Great white. There are about 400 attacks reported every year around the world, and among them 20% fatality rate. But great white does not attack human, targeting human. They usually mistake human as other prey, like penguin. If you use a surfing board, and when you go out to deep water, you have to roll the board with your arm. This particular shark can mistake that as a penguin and will attack you. And there's some very interesting experiment on this animal as well, but I'll try to introduce that on my next shark story. Now comes a bull shark. Look at the divers here watching over this. In many places around the world, we do some shark shows and make divers. You know, these divers, look at these. They are looking this way, and the shark is coming behind them. Well, it's not dangerous because these are tamed. Does it really look like a bull? There are a little higher mortality rate than great white. It's a 25%, 1 out of 4. So it's a little more dangerous. They can live in freshwater. This is a photo taken at Ohio River, and they can live in freshwater as well. They eat anything. Sharks eat anything. And here comes the tiger shark. And I particularly like this picture showing the teeth row, and the one out here will fall off, and then the other row grows out. And underwater, where we have a lot of sharks, we can find some shark teeth on the bottom. But if you see huge ones, you better stay out of it. This tiger shark will also eat anything. And this particular shark attack human consciously. So they also consider human diver as a prey. So it's better that we stay out of it. Okay, for many sessions and a long time, I have talked about 10 most hazardous marine lives, starting from sea snake all the way down to the shark. I really appreciate your attention, and I'll try to come back with more interesting, not as dangerous as this, stories as soon as possible. Thank you very much for your attention. Bye.